here, will you? Deadly!
$5 million freaking dollars. And 87 cents. Every gangster on this station is gonna be out hunting for me, so I was in the crap kiddie pool, and now I'm just doing the breaststroke in the diarrhea defense. So, you know, I'm saying, it sucks. It really sucks, that's all I'm saying.
Have faith, Shari. You're not alone anymore. We will burn Pretty Boy's organization to the ground before he can lay his clammy fingers on you.
No faith. Sounds nice, but my money's on things continuing to be, you know, super crappy.
Guard. Pretty Boy has his eyes on you, and he's always watching.
Accidentally stuck yourself to a giant rocket, eh? Been there. Need some help getting unstuck?
Unstuck? What are you, crazy? This is how I'm getting out of here. All the prep work's done, but I mixed up the steps and strapped myself in before I could start the countdown. And I can't launch without a proper countdown! Climb up there and hit play on the stereo.
Well, it's your funeral. Where's him off for?
Just don't hit the launch button until the countdown is finished. What? My stereo? It's gone? I've been foiled. Foiled! This must be the work of my old buddy and sometimes nemesis, Rudy Varlow. He's at Dock 31. Go get my stereo!
Be it from me to question a man's plans. Out loud, anyway.
No, I got this.
Rudy 5, you will not survive.
They'll be singing songs about that one.
You will die. You will die.
Last long out there. I like his style, though.
switch from working.
Ferocity is my middle name. Zane Ferocity Flint.
didn't know what I was getting into when I signed up for this gig. But Jack, he had big plans. I've put my life on the line for that bastard more times than I can count. And for what? All to end up locked inside this freaking casino with all these freaking lunatics losing their freaking collective shit. It's utter chaos. I won't be surprised if people start eating each other soon, if I'm being honest. I mean, that's probably already happened. These people are animals.
Will you? Ah.
about with such gentle grace. You are an artiste non pareil, I must say.